My boy Philippines, so welcome Netherlands. It's snowing again, guys. I'm here at our laundry area. I will show you ang pag-snow. Oh, kita ka agad yan, oh. Ah, white pala kasi eh. Black yung aking ano. Ooh, ang sarap-sarap ng feeling. Gustong-gusto ko pag nakikita ko yung snow. Ang lakas-lakas mag-snow. Ang sarap-sarap maglaro sa labas. Kaya lang hindi naman ako makalabas. Kasi mag-isa lang ako dahil nag-work si hubby. Look, guys. Ang lakas-lakas ng snow. Ang sarap. I hope it will last until in the evening. May work kasi si Habi eh. Hindi ako masamahan. And it's so cold. I'm afraid that I might sleep. Ang dami na oh. Ang lamig. Well, ang gandang tingnan. Pumapasok dito. We're gonna go outside dun sa balcony namin. So you can see that it's snowing again. Go out there. Maybe I will go out later. Ang gandang pagmasdan, guys. If only I can go out. Let's visit my melted snowman, snow girl. Nawala na yung ano niya. Let's get this. Ay, poke mo. Ah. Tingari sa akin, no? Nauulanan ako. Where is it? Ta-da! Balik na kagad uli yung aking snow girl. Let's put it here. Para hindi siya malungkot. Tingnan niyo, pupuno na rin ako ng snow. Para akong batang naglalaro. Tatrabaho kasi si Happy eh. Guys, so may tunog din pala ang pag-ulan ng snow. I will make another one. Kaso hindi pa pwede. Woo! Coming from here, bumubulusok.
So tune in lang kayo guys. Sana magtuloy-tuloy ito kasi hindi ako makalabas. Sabi ni Habi, baka daw madulas ako. So stay muna ako. Pagka siguro mga after pa ng hapon kami makakalabas. Siguro mga 4:30 or 5. Then I will update you again. And hopefully, makaipon uli ako ng snow kasama niya. Ang cute. Busy kasi si Habi. Ayun, no? Nagwo-work. So, again, guys, later I will see you again. Hello!
Hello!
How are you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Crazy weather. So, tomorrow, lamig na. Super, super duper lamig na. Hindi pa nga ako nakakaluto eh. Anong oras na ba? It's already 10 o'clock. Mag-aano lang ako. Magluluto ako ng corned beef today. Meron pa akong konting hugasan. Meron naman kaming food eh. Whew! Ang lamig-lamig. Sobrang lamig. Ang salamin ko eh, nagkaroon na ng water. I am really enjoying the weather when it's snowing. Sobrang sarap. Tingnan. Para bang ang tahi-tahimik. See? From my glass. Ang sarap-sarap yung tingnan. Hindi ko ina-expect na kung kailan spring. Kasi inaantay ko talaga ang spring. Pero hindi ko akalain na may snow. Although inaantay ko rin ang snow. Again, kasi nga sa slow shoes ko. Ganda. Lord, please make it snow until in the evening. Kaso may nakikita na akong malaking bee. Anyway, guys, I'm happy that you are part of my journey here in the Netherlands. You see, nakita nyo halos lahat sa vlog ko ang mga iba't ibang klaseng season. Kasi sa Pilipinas, ang na-experience lang natin, kung hindi umuulan, umaaraw, makulimlim. Pero dito po, na-witness ko lahat ng season nila. From summer, dumating ako. Tapos, sumunod na sa summer is autumn. Dalawa na yun, diba? Tapos ng autumn, sumunod naman sa autumn is winter. Tapos ng winter, after ng summer, medyo umuulan-ulan. Malakas yung ulan doon, akala ko noon magbabagyo. Dahil parang signal number 3 sa kanila pag umulan, sobrang mahangin, talagang sumisipol yung hangin nila. Tapos third autumn, tapos fourth winter. Yun na siguro yung pinaka-rainy season nila that time eh. Tapos ito nga, spring supposedly. Nagtataka naman ako, spring supposedly. Pero right now, nag-i-snow. Inaantay ko talaga yung spring kasi sabi sa akin ni Habi, ang spring daw dito, makikita mong nagbo-bloom talaga lahat ng flowers at lahat magkakaroon ng maraming flowers. Kaya excited talaga ako ma-witness ang spring. Although, I must say, hindi pa ako makaget over sa snow. Talagang gusto ko, pinapanalangin kong mag-snow. At kasi nga, bumila ako ng shoes for snow, tapos di ko naman nagamit nung nag-i-snow. So, later, probably hindi naman agad-agad ito matutunaw. Siguro later, mga after ng work ni Habi, we're gonna go out. Because he allows me to go out, only he's kind of afraid that I might sleep. Kasi dito nga eh, kumbaga parang first time ko itong snow, my experience, baka hindi ko raw kayang i-handle, madulas ako, eh lampa pa naman ako. So, later, I am hoping na this snow will continue, although medyo nagliliit, nagkukonti-konti na lang siya. Kagaya kanina, sobrang ang lakas, ngayon medyo konti-konti na lang. And I must say, na-enjoy ko talaga. Kahit sabihin mong puro white ang nakikita mo, na-enjoy ko talaga. Para bang ang sarap makinig ng music while listening to the music, you're eating something good. yung comfort food mo. Although I must say, nakakamiss sa Pilipinas kasi parang mas masarap kung kasama mo yung family mo na nai-enjoy din yung snow. Malamig siya kung sa malamig, but I guess I'm already used to it a little. So guys, winter, spring, summer, rainy season, halos lahat siya na try ko na dito. Yung spring, aantayin ko pa kasi hindi pa super, super duper spring eh. Nag-snow pa. Although, I'm really enjoying it so much. So guys, thank you for watching. God bless us all. Keep safe and continue watching to my vlog because there's so much more. So far, hindi pa ako masyadong nakakaisip ng ibang content. But one of these days, I promised you, we will talk about love. We will talk about relationships, especially long-distance relationship. Papatunayan namin sa inyo kasi long-distance relationship kami ni Habi. And is it good to have a long-distance relationship? At least you can be able to get some tips or pointers. Plus, we will talk about also about how effective it is to find a lover or a boyfriend, a partner, a lifetime partner that you have met only through online dating or online site. So we will talk about those. Magandang content yan. Matagal ko nang iniisip yan pero hindi ko palang masimulan. Pero one of these days, I will let you know. Okay? So please again, subscribe to my channel, Geraldine with a capital E Pinay Dutch. Click like and please click the notification button. In that way, you can be able to be updated to my new vlogs. Ngayon pa lang, ilan vlogs na-upload natin. So marami pa sa susunod. Salamat po. Lahat po tayo mag-ingat at laging magdadasal. God bless us all. Bye!